Hey everyone! Today I'm going to show you a way for you to save time on setting up project structure, like adding the required modules for every new project. Alright, let's keep it simple. Start with new project. JavaFX application. Next. Name the project, say JavaFX template. Finish. Okay, we got the sample project. We just need to set up the project structure. File, project structure, modules, then dependencies. Add the jars. It should be in the folder where you save your jars. Pick base, control, FXML, and graphics. Open. Apply OK. Now, we're going to create a new module. Here, include the requires for FXML, like controls, graphics, FXML. Open sample. This is your package. Let's run this. There you go. So this is the base project. We got main, controller, FXML. All right, let's close this. Go to tools, save project as template. Name your template. All right. If you click this manage project template, below you will see all existing templates. Okay, now let's create a new project using this template. File, new, project. Here you select user defined, then select the template that you want. Next, then you can set the name, location, base package of the new project. Okay, click finish. This window, there you go. And here you can set or rename the new module name. Just check this. And you can rename this. Say, name it as sample. Okay. There you go. Our new project. As you can see, we have module-info.java. It has all the requirements we set. If we go here, file, project structure, under modules, dependencies, we now have the jars without adding or changing anything. Let's run this. There you go. The new project runs successfully. You can take advantage of project template to save you time on common configurations. Alright, hope you learned something. Thank you for watching.